وحسب المسلمين إذا أصيبوا بأجر المبتلين فقد هدينا فقرح مسنا قد مس قوما ونرجو الله ما لا يرتجو.
Question by Suleiman Khan, Birmingham, UK. What are the criteria that make a hadith sahih? What are the criteria for sahih hadith? There are basically 5 criteria for a hadith to be sahih. Number 1, the narrator should be of good character. That means he should be honest, he should be truthful, he should not lie, he should not cheat, he should be of good character. That is the first criteria. Number 2, he should be of very good memory so that he can repeat what he has heard of the Prophet. Or according to Ibn Salah, it can also be that what he heard from the Prophet, he remembers it and he writes it down. And then if required, he can again read it. Even that's accepted. The second category is the memory should be very good. He can repeat it at any time or at least remember it till the time he writes it. The third criteria for hadith to be sahih is that there should be a continuous chain of narrators. There should be consistency. I cannot say that I heard from my great-grandfather. If my great-grandfather died before I was born, how can I say I heard from my great-grandfather? So there should be a continuous chain of narrators. All the narrators should have met each other and personally heard from them. The fourth criteria is that there should not be any flaw. I'll give you an example of a flaw. That two contemporary narrators who lived at the same time, if one chain of narrator says that narrator A heard from narrator B, and according to the Rijal, the history, we know that these two narrators, though they lived at the same time, but they never met. So how can narrator A heard the hadith from narrator B when they did not meet? So this is a flaw. So there should not be any flaw. And the fifth criteria for hadith to be sahih is that it should not contradict with any other sound hadith. Any other hadith which is sound, which is sahih, if it contradicts, then it is wrong. So it should not contradict with any other sound hadith, any other sahih hadith or hasan hadith. So there are basically 5 criteria for hadith to be sahih. Number 1, the narrator should be of a good character. Number 2, of good memory. Number 3, there should be continuity in the chain of narrator. The sanad should be there. Number 4, there should not be irregularities or flaws. Number 5, it should not contradict any other sound hadith. If all the 5 criteria are met, it is called a sahih hadith. If there is a slight flaw in any of these, then the hadith becomes hasan, but it is accepted. It is maqbool.